I shall join you.
Indeedy.
There you are. Like the cake.
Thank you. I had the DeLorean on until a minute ago, but I was like, nah, I'm going to go back to the Merc, because I always liked the Merc.
I only ever used the car you started off with, and then I got the DeLorean. That's how little I played of it, like.
I unlocked a load of stuff in the PC version. I've barely played the PlayStation version, to be honest.
Yeah, fair enough.
Oh, fuck, I never did get a chance to play the hockey mode or the... You know, that. They're either a basketball mode as well, I believe, or they're not.
Have they done it yet, or are they doing it?
I believe they're doing it.
Cool.
Let's see. 4v4, 3v3, 2v2. Yeah, just the standard games from that. What are the buttons again?
The triggers to go.
Triggers accelerate, X is boost, jump. What's boost again? Circle?
Circle?
Find out.
It's ringing.
Yeah, circle.
Yeah, definitely circle.
Yep. Jesus.
Whoa, this seems faster than just now. Well, it's just the ball going a bit faster than earlier. Another two. Oh, look at that gas backflip.
Ah, shit. That wasn't how I planned it.
Oh, you got him away. No!
What the fuck? That guy was literally just sitting in the goal doing nothing.
Yeah?
Look at him! You see it?
What the fuck? He could have jumped backwards and stopped that?
He didn't even attempt to move, he just sat there.
He should have stopped that, Ponce.
He's only just started moving again.
Ah, I missed it. That one.
Shit.
I couldn't stop it. Try getting under the fuck of it now. No, skip it. I don't see no goal. That was hard to get.
Too much on it.
See, I don't really like football, but this is fun.
Yeah, I'm not a big fan of football either, but this game, I could sit and play this for hours, and I used to play it, sit and play it for hours. I was actually half decent at it as well. This is the annoying thing, it's been that long since I played it. Rusty.
time.
Oh, shit.
Oh! That was you. You rammed me, you bastard.
I haven't even fucking seen you. I don't like the people we're playing with. Everybody we're playing with is spending all their time chasing the ball, like going straight for it. Nobody's even trying to play tactically. Right, Peds, stay back.
Good luck. Oh, are you kidding me?
Oh, fucking hell. Just trying to get my angles right on this tonight.
Oh, did I manage to get that away? Yeah. Nice. Did something right. Pugsley, I don't know, but he's out, is he?
No! How they didn't get something that I don't know. Nice save.
That was close, man.
Fucking hell.
Oh, Connor, straight to sleep now, buddy. Straight to sleep, buddy! Yeah, you can. Shut up.
Sorry, man. Consider that the warm-up. Ooh, this is one of the new tracks. Oh, no, it's that. You there, Pitts?
Sorry, Tony the Mrs. Man.
No, it's fine, I wasn't sure if you could actually hear me or not, if I was just speaking to myself. the fuck?
What happened?
I don't know, I get destroyed somehow.
I know it can happen if a car boosts into you with this, like, full boost.
Yeah, I know, but I didn't see anybody coming at me with any kind of speed. Oh, fuck off.
Ooh.
Watch out. Yeah, a guy did it to you, I seen him.
That guy is constantly just... Well, someone seems like they're just going for cars and... Fuck the ball, like. Oh, one little
team head. I mean, it's a perfectly valid tactic, but it's a pain in the arse when it happens to you.
Yeah, yeah, definitely.
Oh.
Goal! I scored a Devlin!
What do you mean you scored a Devlin?
I hit you
into the...
You're
the one who put a fucking own goal.
No, I hit you into the goal.
Ah, right.
I scored with Devlin. As I, sco-
I, I never actually went in, so...
Almost, though. Almost. Nice! That guy said again, stir. Bed. At the bed, you can tell me in the morning, right? But, straight to sleep, remember, or I'll take our laptop off of. I tried getting it, but I think I missed. Quite a bit too.
Thank you.
Nicely done, man.
Yeah. A sweet goal.
I should have tried to steal it. No. Time is way off with hitting this ball today.
No.
Shit, that was close. Score one, so fuck it. No, it's 10:45, is it?
Mm-hmm. I don't think he's coming on.
No. Does not seem that way. Professor Blunt.
Oh, what a comical fellow. I bet he likes to smoke the weed.
Yeah, or at least pretend to people that he does.
Yeah, he's probably like 12. Went to a joint and came up and tapped him on the shoulder.
Oh, I thought that was going in from him, it looked like it.
Nah, I was trying to stop the other guy, because it was, it looked like it was going in.
Went over my head, man. Look, I was gunning for it. You hit it again, bastard.
Seekers on the other team.
That's brilliant.
Easy.
No! The other blue guy then, was it in the wrong fucking way? Fuck! I fucking got the angle ever so slightly wrong on that. That took too high.
Sorry, Tex, but I think Tex might be AI.
Why is that?
Because his name's Tex. Just plain old Tex. Sounds like one of the AI names.
Ah, right.
No.
Extra time.
Since it hits the ground.
See me. I was like, it's gonna go in.
Oh, what the fuck was that, Chris?
No, we can't lose this.
That's an AI. Yeah, Texas and EA. Fucking cocks, man. I'm worse than losing because of the fucking EA.
Fucking Tex. Fucking Belen. Oh, Seeker's left, has he?
Maybe. He was on the other team anyway.
Yeah. Need to stick my phone on charge. But yeah, I was looking at the PC. Mm-hmm. And the part I was looking at were on this site with falsely linked to. And I was looking at the exceptional tier. And if I was
I can't remember, what's the site called again?
Oh, I can't remember the name, but I'll tell you now.
I think I know the one you mean, though.
Logical increments.
Yeah, some logical increments, yeah.
Yeah, well, on there, it would cost me about £1,300 to build the PC I was looking at. That's not Windows. Shit like that. So yeah, I'm going to try.
My last PC cost me just over a grand when I got it new.
It's a lot of money.
Yep. It's worth it though. Because while I've upgraded the graphics... Oh, fuck off. Because while I've upgraded the graphics card a couple of times, I've not had to upgrade anything else, and I've had it for about 6 years.
Yeah, that's true. I want it. I want to be able to stream games without having to, like, worry about stuff. Like, I couldn't... instead of using Nightcap or CapChat, whatever it's called, I just, open the window. I'd, like, use the pop-out chat and then capture the chat box itself.
Yeah.
But with, like, the N64 emulator I was using, it was jumpy as fuck. So, you know, I want to be able to not have that problem with games.
Oh, come on, that was a great centre, nobody fucking picked it up.
Fuck off!
Perfectly lined up as well, and then it rattled off some other fuckwit.
In.
Nice!
Oh, you dickhead! Fucking hell, he had a good shot though. He was going on target for our goal. So he was on our team, like.
Who was?
Whoever hit the ball when I was trying to hit it. Because what happened was, it was like lovely lined up for the goal. And of course, one of our team hit it the wrong fucking way. So I just left the ball alone. What's the problem with this game?
Yeah, a lot of people don't know when to leave the ball alone. I mean, I'm not gonna lie, I'm sure I've done it myself plenty of times. I'm just ricocheting off the ball all the way back there. No!
I think I missed the ball then.
Yeah, missed it.
Oh my god, that guy is a dick! He just done it to someone else, like, hit the ball away from him when they had the ball. He's a cock fag.
There we've got this.
That's a terrible one.
Down there, that ML rap. Shit, he's shit.
Pro, rookie, semi-pro, semi-pro, rookie, semi-pro, semi-pro. Ha, you're a rookie, man.
Aye, only in this version of the game. I can't remember, I think I was definitely pro in the PC version. But it's been that long since I played it. I can't remember exactly what rank it was, but I was more than a fucking rookie. Thank you.
Woo!
It's time for the own goals. OG for real? Fuck off with that twat.
You can tell they're young. 97.
97, Jesus.
OG, my OG, you saddle.
So now I'll get pubes all over them.
OG, folk shizzle. Oh, terrible.
Is that I'm a real gangster, innit? But fuck off, you're for a fucking middle class house in fucking Essex or
It's a crossbar! Lovely centre ball. No one could capitalise on it. By that taxi guy again. Hey Matt, it's a little bit different today, it's Rocket League time.
Fat Matt sat on the... no, that was wrong.
Cat.
Fat Matt sat on the cat, wearing a hat.
Eating cow pat.
That he got from a rat.
Not saying
that,
rat.
You know, that's not to say that Matt is fat. You know, for the purposes of my rhyme, he was, but they very possibly could not be, I do not know.
Yeah, I really enjoyed that video, man, especially with the enemies, like, flying through the floor. And then people say there's nothing wrong with the Dark Souls games.
What video?
The one that Matt did. There was enemies, these little flying bugs. Well, fairly big flying bugs. And they were literally flying through the floor to get to him, like. You know, as if the floor wasn't there.
What one? The first one?
Dark Souls, yeah. The games have got a lot of problems, and a lot of people just give it a free pass, simply because it's Dark Souls. Because it's got an old-school vibe, it's automatically amazing, like. And they're not, they're alright.
What'd you say? Sorry, I missed that last bit.
I said they're not amazing, they're alright games, to be fair. Like, they've got some good things about them, but they've got bad things, but for some reason, people can't see past that, and they're just, oh, it's so good! Oh, I'm gonna fucking masturbate to it! Ugh. Dark Souls fans are the worst.
That's a bit of an oversimplification.
No, they are,
say,
man.
I fucking love Dark Souls, but I wouldn't give it a free pass to say it doesn't have problems, of course it does.
Loads of people give it a free pass, man. Like Mogster, he's never seen a single weapon go through a wall in four games he's played. Bollocks.
Well, maybe it hasn't, I don't think I can. Maybe once or twice, but it's not something.
Fuck, it was happening to me in Bloodborne. I was on steps. And I tried swinging for this person, and I bounced off the railings on the steps, and then they stabbed me through it. And I was like, fuck. they just don't seem to get the same critique as any other game. For some reason, I don't know why. I think people want the hard games like we used to get, like, and they seem to be less critical.
Oh, what a goal!
Lovely, I didn't see it. I'll have a look at the replay.
It was simple, elegant, beautiful.
Good goal, man.
Yeah, I wouldn't say it doesn't get criticised. I mean, that game's been discussed and dissected more than any game in recent memory I can think of.
Yeah, but most people you see, they like, literally, you say a bad word about it, and you're instantly wrong and they're instantly right. I'm not saying everyone is like it, I'm just saying... A lot of the fans of the games are like that.
They really are.
I mean, it's not that it's not for everyone. I mean, I know that I can accept that, because it's not.
Oh yeah, I'm not saying that, but I'm just saying a lot of people seem to be like way over the top about it.
I think what it does amazingly well, and it's...
It's alright.
I mean, I'm not sure if you're just missing what point people are trying to make, because the point I would make about it isn't, it's not just about the difficulty. Yeah, it's a tough game, but it rewards, getting to know the systems and how it plays, but beyond that, it's things like the way the world's put together.
I completely understand that, I've played many games where, it takes a while to get used to things and so on and so forth, but them games aren't loaded like Dark Souls are, even though other games have done it in the past.
I don't know. I can't think of any games that have done it in quite the same way. Where, I mean, I can't think of a single time I died in Dark Souls that I thought, well, that was bullshit.
You should watch Matt's YouTube videos, and you'll see plenty of times where you'll be like, that's bullshit. Like when he's been hit by literally nothing. Against the centipede boss, who's missing him completely and yet still hurting him and killing him.
The fire centipede?
Yeah. It was fucking brilliant, man.
That's like one of the easiest bosses in the game.
You should literally see the video, man. He's been hit by the centipede when it's attacking him, and yet the centipede is like about a meter or two away from him on screen.
Oh!
It's fucking ridiculous.
Beautiful.
Seriously, watch the Max videos. That was a good goal.
That was beautiful. Setup, right from the setup, right, and then just to, correcting it.
Max, you should PM Devlin the videos, and then you can see a lot of the shit that goes wrong in that game.
What's he playing it on anyway?
PC.
Has he got the 60 frame per second?
Yep.
Mode on. Well, that might be why.
Nah, trust me, it's just janky.
I don't know, because every bug that you've mentioned is something that would generally come about from the 60 frames per second mod.
Nah,
that's why they advise you to turn it off before you go down ladders.
I know, but he wasn't going down ladders. Unless it's a boss fight where you fight on a ladder.
No. I'm just going to discount everything then until he turns that mod off.
Nah, fuck that, man. There's plenty of shit wrong with those games.
You're not going to get me to agree with you on that, Fitz.
No, I know I'm not. You're one of these Dark Souls fans. You're not going to. I've already established that. People who like Dark Souls, for some reason, give it a free pass. Fucking hell, people who like Dark Souls are worse than Nintendo fans.
I don't see it as giving it a free pass, because I just didn't encounter any of these problems, so it's
but
not...
The thing is, though, a lot of people mention
and
them, and then everyone who's really in love with the game...
That.
Everyone who mentions that are told it doesn't happen, or it's perfectly designed and it's meant to do that. Like that video...
I honestly can't think of anybody talking about these bugs that you're talking about.
Like in Bloodborne, it was one of the enemies attacked. One of the bosses hit Miller, right? Through a fucking pillar or wall or something. And yet Mogster reckons it didn't, and it went around the pillar and hit him, and it was perfectly fine. Clearly, when Matt showed a picture of it happening, it wasn't.
Fat goals! Dylan, fuck! Look at this! This is my goal, watch! Look!
You stole your goal!
You stole Dylan, prick!
Matt hasn't said
didn't
anything.
Didn't even get a great pass. What a fucking prick. Oh, I'm this Jato Tachi guy's a fucking bellend. I wish I could take out guys on my own team. That was my fucking goal. Don't much and fuck. Now!
Yeah, was going Wayne Devlin. So Matt said.
So I just ran the note of anger. Damn it.
Matt reckons it was going wide, man.
Yeah, Matt thinks Dark Souls is a buggy mess, though, so...
I have problems with Dark Souls on the PC, on the 360 version as well.
I did hear there were problems with it in some of the consoles, in terms of frame rates and stuff. And now, even, I will admit, you do see that even in the PC version in Blighttown, the frame rate just tanks.
Yeah, it was Blighttown where the enemies were flying through the floor. The video was called Blighttown Bullshit. No, that was going to be my goal. It was going in. And
well,
everyone
Ted, that's what we do in this team. We steal each other's goals because, you know, that's what we fucking do, apparently.
I thought that was a goal.
Sorry, man, I didn't see you. It's because I've got the ball cam on, so it's sometimes you can't see where you're going.
Yeah, that's fair enough. I don't use the ball cam. I think I should.
I use it like once or twice. But... makes it much easier to keep an eye on where it is. No, bro, I switch from time to time, but if I'm generally just driving, then it's ball cam all the way, maybe.
That's what she said.
I like my Rocket League like I like my porn, all ball cam. No, wait. Shit. Oh! Too much on it.
Dominate this game. Damn, I missed him.
Jato Tachi, fucking cock.
Lol, old ball cam.
3 goals. No, he's got 2 goals. He fucking pinched one of them off me. If I was on the PC right now, I'd be fucking getting on the text chat and fucking saying as much.
You're ball stealing fucker! Shove it up your ass! Well, then I get a new PC. I don't know. Stole my goal.
Right, okay, let's leave the menu. Let's go back to the menu. I don't want them getting angry with me. I'm not in the mood for that. If I was in the PC, I'd join them in like a snash fight, but I'm not sitting typing out abuse on the fucking pad. fuck, squad busted. Oh, I don't think Lewis is coming.
No, it doesn't seem likely. Cars are fastest on this game, go 88 miles an hour. That's as fast as DeLorean can go.
No, they have to go 87 miles an hour. So if they go 88 miles an hour, it'd go back in time.
Yeah, good point.
I played that Final Fantasy demo last night.
Yeah.
Did you? Yeah, have you played it?
Yeah, I didn't mind it, but, you know.
As far as demos go, I thought it was fucking shit. Simple because I have no idea what the game's like.
Yeah, I thought it was pretty cool, like, in that the environment and some of the stuff you can activate looked cool as fuck. The combat, yeah. Though, while I haven't got a problem with the combat being, like, that
combat
kind of combat,
whole
circle. Yeah.
Whole circle, sorry, yeah. That's literally all you did. I held circle, and that was it. It wasn't until I got to the last fight that I had to even think about dodging. You know, literally, you would just hold it and he'd run up the guys, bang, 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 dead, next guy, bang, bang,
yeah,
bang,
that's
dead.
The biggest problem is the,
it's horrible.
Is the combat, like, I thought when there was going to be that kind of combat, it'd be different to just holding a button down. Mm. I'm not a massive fantasy fan anyway, like, so it's no real loss to me not getting it, but...
What annoys me is that the last year, which was actual, like, a decent size chunk of actual gameplay, and it annoys me that you had to buy that fucking PSP remaster to play it. And I'm like, I wasn't going to fucking buy that game just to play it. You know, so I'm like, why did they start that up a bit? For people who have played it.
Yeah, should have.
That, it's, you know, the Platinum demo, it made no fucking sense at all. And yeah, it looked, I thought it wasn't that good. The frame rate seems to be up and did a lot of shit. Actually, it didn't seem.
I thought it looked nice though, for the most part.
I know, it
in the rain,
it just seemed to.
Thing is, I preferred than. I prefer that style of combat to turn-based battles, but I don't prefer just holding a circle and that's it. I thought it would have been a bit more to the combat.
I'm the absolute opposite, man. I'm at the point now where I'm like, can we just go back and do another turn-based game again? You haven't done one since 10. You know, 11 and 14 were both MMOs. You know, 12 was based on MMO combat. 13 was another kind of real-time combat thing.
Last Final Fantasy I played was, I can't remember. I think I played Final Fantasy 7 last in that. I grabbed on the PS3 and played a little bit of it and I was like, I'm bored.
The PS1 games are the best ones they've made since, like, 6. You know, they did really, really good PS1 versions, and then 10 was good, 12 was good, 13 was alright, and 14 was bad. It's just like, and it breaks my heart that the remake that they're finally giving us a 7 is not going to be turn-based. It's like, yeah, we're doing it. It's just like,
I think they've done it because the market isn't as big for RPGs as it used to be, is it? It doesn't seem to be that.
All they need
on consoles.
All they need to do with Final Fantasy 7 is keep this exactly the same systems. Nobody wants to change the systems and just give it a graphics and a visual makeover. That's all people wanted. And the amount of people asking for it, it would just, the market, everybody would have went and bought that, regardless.
I wouldn't have.
Well, maybe not, but you get a lot of people who don't want this version and just aren't going to go and buy it.
Yeah,
it's,
true.
It's fucking shit, man. I know I've mentioned it before, but I think Jim Sterling did one of his Jim positions on it. It's like, there seems to be this fear of doing like a full turn-based RPG now. So you only ever get them in handhelds now. Or
yeah.
Indie games, and I don't know what it is, I just don't like indie games. But
no?
RPGs, I don't get on with them, I don't know what it is.
Not indie games, but indie game RPGs. Right, fair enough.
Indie game RPGs, I don't get on with them. I mean, like, things like Dust, I don't like them. It just all feels really, I don't know, kind of it's an indie game, but it feels really amateurish to me.
God damn
and
it!
And I don't know why. I don't know why.
I didn't mind Dust before I played it. It was alright.
I played a little bit and went, it seems alright. It just seems like, a lot of them just seem like, you know, it's like anime fans decide they're going to make an RPG. And it's like, it's exactly what you would expect. You know, it's...
The voice acting is one of the things that is absolutely dire in Dust.
Yeah.
It is absolutely fucking bullshit.
Plus, that's the same, but a lot of other, like, the kind of big RPGs, a lot of the RPGs that do come out I just look at them and they all just look like weebo fantasies. It's just like, fuck off. It's, you know, some of us want an RPG that's not like that. I think that's why, you know, Western RPGs have gotten much bigger in the past few years. People are fed up with, like, squeaky voiced, high, big titted, short skirted 15-year-old wee lassies running about showing their pants off while they swing a sword about.
No, I think they're more fed up of the emo boy main characters.
Well, that as well. You know, it's, I think it's the, all those tropes in general, that's, they're all anime tropes that, that are bleeding into them. And I suppose it's not surprising, really. I mean, they're made by Japanese developers, so. Whereas, you know, Western developers tend to.
Damn,
get
I almost
more.
Stole his goal! Like, I'm close out stealing his goal.
You playing?
Yeah, thought you were as well.
No, how about the menu?
Oh, for fuck's sake!
Thanks for noticing. No, I keep playing, I don't care.
I'm you.
No, I mean, I'm pretty much done for the night, I think.
Ah, right, fair enough. Oh, almost scored, I almost missed his goal. I was so close.
Yeah. So, I don't know. The last, I mean, for me, the best Final Fantasy is still Final Fantasy IX. It's, I fucking love IX.
The only one I really got into was Final Fantasy VI. So,
Six.
I can't remember played on. Might have been the PlayStation. Wow.
I think so. That was the first time it got re-released over here. Then got like a big kind of mainstream release.
Yeah.
I remember. In fact, I've got all of them on PlayStation. I've got, well, apart from 1 and 2. 1, 2, and 3, I don't have. I've got 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9 on PlayStation.
Yeah, fair enough. I need to start that Dark Cloud. But, you know, type of game is, I just thought, oh, it's on offer for £6, I'll pick that up. Never
on,
played it.
PlayStation?
Yeah, on PlayStation 4. PlayStation 2 game in it.
I think it was one of the kind of launch window PS2 games.
Well, I grabbed it, and it was PS... It was Dark Cloud and then Dark Chronicles, and I grabbed them both. So, yeah, the PC I'm looking at is has got a GTX 980, whatever that is. i7-6700. A fan. A motherboard. 8GB of RAM.
Go Peds PC! Go Peds PC! Yay! Peds PC!
4 terabytes of hard drive, 240 gigs, 240 SSD.
You and did then, say it on a fan.
Yeah. and then, like, a power supply in a case. But it's expensive, man. It's literally £1,300. And that's without Windows, and a keyboard, and a mouse.
Don't let Andy tell you that you need to have a really fancy fucking keyboard or mouse. You don't.
I'm sure
I've got a basic
keyboard
and a basic mouse. I've got a generic Dell mouse that I'm using at the moment and it does me fine. Don't be wrong, I would like a nicer one, but you don't need a nicer one. You know, so you don't feel you have to go and spend big money on it.
That's fair enough.
Same for a keyboard. I mean, if you want to, great, you've got the option, but you don't need to. You'll still be able to play anything you want.
Yeah, I was looking, I was looking at this site, it's called Gleam, and then you can use it on, say we get 200 followers and we do like a giveaway, win a game, you know, for a random follower. You can use this site, then they can like follow us, follow the YouTube channel, follow the Twitter, follow so on and so on, and then that gives them more of a chance, so I get more people, you could try and see if you could do it with the forum so that more people sign up to the forum and maybe they'll take part in the forum discussions then. If you know what I mean?
Cool.
Yeah, let's have a look how much it actually costs for one of these parts to see how close they are to what are they saying on you. Alright. GTX 980. I know it's a graphics card right now. Fuck all about it. What is a GTX 980? Doesn't show up.
Hey.
But yeah, that was some pretty good fun. Shame I didn't score. I scored last week when I played it, and the week before. But yeah, I was looking at two different cards. It was like the GTX 980 and the R9 Fury. But I wasn't going to go for the Fury one because it's AMD Radeon, and I'd rather go for the Nvidia because everyone says they're better. So.
They are better, but again, you know, people will go, oh, Nvidia's, the Radeons are shit. They're not. They're just, you know, they're fine. You know, it's a lot of people put about the idea that if you go for a Radeon, then you're going to be playing like fucking slideshows. You're not. It's going to look just as good. It's just occasionally the drivers maybe aren't quite as nice as the GeForce ones. That is literally it. Every card I've had for my PC since I got it, it's been a Radeon, and it's been perfectly fine.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Radeon's more expensive as well, by 30 quid.
Yeah. Bloody generally, GeForce money. Cards are more expensive.
Yeah.
Generally, yeah.
Fair enough.
But
I don't think they have
you know,
one.
Don't get me wrong, I mean, it's usually a case of if I could afford one, I would get the GeForce, but you know, the Radeon's a perfectly viable alternative.
Yeah, that's fair enough, man.
So, I mean, if you're wanting something, you'll get something with a little bit more power for the same price, for less on a Radeon, I think.
I have no idea what I'm even looking for, to be honest with you. Looking online and I just typed in GTX 980 and the thing prices were showing it was like £500.
Oh shit.
According to this, it should be about £400. What am I missing?
God damn it.
Maybe it's that one? That one. I don't know. I'll have to look at it at some point with someone who knows what the fuck they're talking about. Like, I'm not saying you don't, I'm just saying a proper look at it instead of just having a quick nose now. Because obviously, I want to build a PC. And then I'll be like, streaming! Even more. Probably not, actually, like, still. But I'll have more games. I want to try that H1Z1 as well. It looks pretty fun from the streams I've watched of it. Battle Royale.
No, I'm not really into those kind of DayZ survival zombie games.
Well, when I've been watching it, it's been the mode they've been playing has been without zombies, and it's basically you pick up a load of weapons and there's like 150 people all trying to kill each other, and then last one standing wins. It looks pretty cool. And fun. And painful. Yeah, painful. Because you'll cry bitter tears. I'm going to end my stream here. I shall see you later, Matt. I'm going to go and have a drink. And I'll probably shoot off to bed.